It is another busy day on Sherman Hill. Various trains were going up and down this famous pass. Trains like coal, grain, and more must pass this area if they were going east or west. Meanwhile, on the east coast, the current engine pulling trains on the northeast corridor is called the ACS-64 engine, Amtrak's newest engine. It debuted in 2014. Back on Sherman Hill, Mary and Lily were pulling the Denver Railway from Denver, Colorado to Cheyenne, Wyoming.
This area is new to me. Hey Lily, how much farther to Cheyenne?
About 30 miles. Keep going, Lily.
After they arrived, Nicholas was surprised that an ACS-64 engine was on Union Pacific rails.
Hey, are you Nicholas?
Yeah, I am. I guess you are Marine. 191.
Better than crappy CSX. I heard they are taking over the NS. Let's hope we can help them soon.
I hope NS wins. CSX sucks. Hey, look.
First time on the bus. She leaves two pulling trains once
to California to
Southwest
Chief. Oh, I see.
Oh, I am sorry, Nicholas. Me and Lily have to go to the yard.
Okay, sure thing. See you later, Murray.
After the passengers got dropped off, Mary and Lily pushed their cars and dropped off the train inside and pushed David, the ACS-64, into the shops to meet Mr. Edwards.
Hello, David. Welcome to the Cheyenne shops in Cheyenne North. I am Mr. Edwards, and I...
Mr. Edwards, what do you want me and David to do?
I need you to push David around so he'll be safe while hovering on the northeast corridor and take him around the yard.
After the test, Mary and Lily returned to the Denver limo and did the return trip to Denver. After they departed, little did they know that Dave the CSX G-Bell was watching nearby.
they return, I am going to scrub the crappy Amtrak engine when they return. Ha 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 ha.